these would break off from there and float out on top of the lava. So that's how that got here. This is that little island floated away, just broke loose of a big chunk of it. Sailing along, and these are different. This is where when the lava was subsiding, it just would get stuck somehow, and it would just come down, cooled some way, and then you get it sort of draped over the core there.